know that you're busy with this new movie. You and Channing are everywhere.
22 Jump Street.
22 Jump Street. The original was 21 Jump Street.
That's right.
This is 22 Jump Street. And I know that you're going to be a grand marshal at a NASCAR race.
Yeah. And I drive like a median speed of 8 to 9 miles per hour.
So no, me too. Yeah.
I don't know if I'm going to be qualified to. No. I'll be so neurotic that people are driving too fast. I'll ask them all to slow down instead of starting their engines.
But are you gonna say start your engines?
I think I'm gonna say race car guys and women.
Yeah.
Have fun and be safe.
No, you can't. Yeah. No, you can't say
drive
have fun and be safe.
As slow as you can.
You have to
and
know.
Be
you
safe.
Gotta. No, you gotta go out.
Drive
to get,
at a
you gotta go
respectful
for it.
Pace.
No. This is NASCAR.
Signal.
No. This don't put your signal. There is no signal.
Signal.
You go and you get in their face.
No.
It's NASCAR and you don't screw around.
I'm gonna
NASCAR.
Say signal. And
no, you
don't
can't.
Text.
No, that's it. That's true. That's true. They shouldn't text.
You should definitely not text in race car.
And race car at all. No, but I actually got to say it to Annette to start the race once, and I was so nervous. And people give you advice on the way out to the track, and people are like, "Hey, Fallon, you better not screw this up," you know. And I was like, "Oh, you better do it right." Like, you know, when Will Ferrell was here, he was really good.
He killed it.
Yeah, and I was like, "Yeah, well, that doesn't help me at all." You know,
he
so
also
I'm like,
played a race car driver.
Exactly.
Studied
in a movie.
The culture.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did an impression of John Travolta once. That's the only thing I've been famous for.
Bee Gees. That's my all-time favorite.
Very good. Yeah, that's what I did. So
funniest thing.
But I didn't know what to do. So I went out. I didn't know what to do, and I went out and I grabbed the microphone. And I just went, we have the audio of it. This is really my audio from when I did this at NASCAR.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
Yeah, that's right there. I went for it.
That was great.
Passed out. I passed out and they all drove over me like a speed bump. It was really awkward, yeah.
That's fantastic.
It was really, really good.
You did great.
That was okay.
You were so enthusiastic. It's such a joy, you know?
Yeah. I didn't get that feedback, but you know, we can all pretend to be the NASCAR audience,
and
then you could use this as a microphone and just give us a test of what you're doing, just to see if we can hear your technique see if we dig on it. Here we go. It's Jonah Hill, NASCAR. We're getting ready. Drivers, start your engines.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to be respectful to one another while moving in and out of traffic, and to understand that we are all here just to watch you guys make it to the other end. Thanks.
There you go, it's pretty good right there.